Hey everybody, Ravens here. Today, we're gonna play a new game, Amnesia, The Dark Descent. Now this actually isn't a new game, this has been out for a while. I've been wanting to play this for a long time. I was kinda hoping it would be on console, but it never did, so I decided we're gonna give it the go. This is a scary game from what I've been told, so should be an interesting go. So let's go in. I played this a little bit the other day just to kind of check it out and get a feel for the controls, but I didn't go very far, so most of this you and I will be seeing at the same time for the first time.
Don't forget, some things mustn't be forgotten. The shadow haunting me. I must hurry. My name is Daniel. I live in London at Mayfair. What have I done? This is crazy. Don't forget. I must stop him. Focus. My name is... Yes. I am Daniel.
Looks like we're in a castle. There's a hole in the roof. Oh, now we have control. Okay. Memento has been added. Let's see what that says. Follow the liquid trail. Find its source. Okay. I'm guessing that's what they mean. I changed my mouse sensitivity, it's a little low. That's better. Alright. So, doesn't look like we can go that way. Tinderbox. I'm guessing that's to light candles and stuff. Okay, not sure what happened there, but I can't go through that door, so I guess we're going this way. Ooh. It was the wind. We're gonna go with that. We'll check this room out. Fireplace. Another tinderbox. A bottle of wine or something. Yeah, take that. Is it crooked? That's weird. Can we be a wizard? Or maybe we should clean up this mess. No, that's not working. We'll save that for... Oh. Broke the glass. Oops. Some stairs. Alright. Up we go. I think this castle's crooked. Walls are closing in. That's not creepy. Okay. Stop it. Stop with the doors opening. Not cool. Nothing in there. Well, it's dark down here. Another tinderbox. Gotta put our stuff away. It's important. Waiting for something to pop out. Shirt. Nothing. Alright. Go this way. I don't think there's anything in there anyway. I expected something to be back there. Old archives. All right. Yeah. I don't think we can do anything with the books. Ooh. I'll light up some of those torches. 'Cause it's really dark. Let's see what's down here. Oh. bugs everywhere. Two tinder boxes. Nice. Nothing over there. Let's see what's in here. Hey, it's Lumiere from Beauty and the Beast. Wake up, buddy. Chest. There we go. Tinderbox. Let's put some of these. Oh, alright. That works. Know what we gotta do with this. Oh, it's a big hole. Lantern. Ooh, nice. Shaking. Is this another chest? Oh, I guess I can't open that one. What good are you? What's that? Big rug? Huh. Can we burn the book? No. About the rug. Looks like he's smoking a cigar. Alright. The trail stops. This is the inventory screen, I guess. Slight headache. notes. I haven't found anything I can pick up yet. Is there, some lanterns we can light up in here? Doesn't look like it. That's okay.
August 19th, 1839. I wish I could ask how much you remember. I don't know if there'll be anything left after I consume this drink. Don't be afraid, Daniel. I can't tell you why, but know this. I choose to forget. Try to find comfort and strength in that fact. There is a purpose. You are my final effort to put things right. God willing, the name Alexander of Brandenburg still invokes bitter anger in you. If not, this will sound horrible. Go to the inner sanctum. Find Alexander and kill him. His body is old and weak, and yours, young and strong. He will be no match for you. One last thing. A shadow is following you. It's a living nightmare, breaking down reality. I have tried everything, and there is no way to fight back. You need to escape it as long as you can.
Also great.
Redeem us both. Daniel, descend into the darkness where Alexander waits and murder him. Your former self, Daniel.
Okay, so our guy is clearly crazy. He's talking to himself. And we have to murder this Alex guy. So, yeah.
Alexander, is it inside the castle?
In a manner of speaking. Come, bring the lamp. You've been to the refinery, have you not?
I don't believe I have. Is it connected to the... what did you call it?
The inner sanctum. My most precious chamber, Daniel.
My precious.
It lies well beyond the refinery. In fact, it lies beneath the very stone of Brennenburg.
That sounds ominous. I'm guessing that's the way we're supposed to go. Obviously, we're not gonna do that. Just yet, at least. There's some oil. Tinderbox. See what else we can find. Take that, Bucks. Going that way. it's down there. Laboratory. Wine cellar. Now we're getting too many ways to go. Crap, it won't budge. There's big wood planks over it. Definitely can't. Oh. Sound like a dog. Oh, that one's locked too. Archives. I think we will go this way. Oh, maybe we won't. Scream from the laboratory. Oh, we'll go that way. Seems like a terrible idea, but sure what that was. Sounds like there's like yelling or something. Let's see if there's anything behind. These fake chests. It looked like a note or something. Whoa. There's definitely something down there.
There should be more coop-like. Let me see. And one part aqua force.
Sneaky, hiding a tinderbox in the stove. Chemistry pot. Wonder what that's for. This is my third attempt to produce artificial vitae. The former compounds lack the potency I need, but I sense I'm close. Calamine and orpiment are given in the Cooperate binds them well. This time I will attempt Aqua Regia instead of Aqua Fortis. Hope I'll produce blah blah blah. Okay. Get out of here. Ooh, what is that? Sure what that was all about. Steps. Wine cellar. Okay, so I'm guessing that's where we're supposed to go next. Chemical ingredients obtained from the nether, evidence libraries feel that combining four chemicals can create a powerful acid. Maybe the acid's what we need to get rid of that tissue stuff. No diaries. Alright, well, I think this is a good spot. We're going to stop the first episode of this. If you guys want to see more of this, be sure to leave a like. And if you haven't already, subscribe to my channel. We'll have more Amnesia in the future, as well as Ark and other games. Hope you guys enjoy this and are as freaked out as I am from this kind of creepy stuff. So, hope you enjoyed, and I'll see you next time. Have a good one.